Sweet Williams goes. We are the machine group. Lady Margaret, she lay on her fine feather bed. The midnight hour drew near, when a ghostly form came to her bed, and to her in appear, and to her in appear, and to her in appear. Are you that? Are you my father, the king? Then she cried. Or are you my brother John? Or are you my true love William, coming home from Scotland, along, along, coming home from Scotland, along? No, I'm not your father, the king, then he cried. Nor am I your brother John, but I'm your true love William, coming home from Scotland, along, along, coming home from Scotland, along. Oh, Margaret, lady, Margaret, he cried, for love or for charity, will you give me back that lighted rose that once love I gave thee, gave thee? That once love I gave thee. No, I'll not give you back your plighted rose, nor any such a thing, until you take me to my own father's hall, for oft times we have been, where oft times we have been. So he took her to her own father's hall, and as they entered in, their gates flew open of their own free will, to let young William in, to let young William in. Oh, Margaret, lady, Margaret, he cried, for love or for charity, will you give me back that lighted rose that once love I gave thee, gave thee? That once love I gave thee. No, I'll not give you back your plighted rose, nor any such a thing, until you take me to yon high churchyard, and there marry me with a ring, a ring, and there might be with a ring. So he took her to yon high churchyard, and as they entered in, the gates flew open of their own free will, to let young William in. To let young William in. Oh, Margaret, lady, Margaret, he cried, for love or for charity, will you give me back that lighted rose that once love I gave thee, gave thee? That once love I gave thee. Then out of her pocket she drew him a cross, and she placed it on his breast, saying, "Here is back your blighted troth, and in heaven your soul find rest, rest, and in heaven your soul find rest." For the wind doth blow, and the murkoff grows, and it's almost breaking day, and it's time that the living should depart from the dead. So, my darling, I must away, away. So, my darling, I must away.